Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. We hope this video finds all our brothers and sisters in the best of iman and health. First of all, Ramadan Mubarak. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make this Ramadan the reason for our guidance and forgiveness. Also, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, with the barakah of this Ramadan, protect us all from this coronavirus. Those brothers and sisters who are involved in this coronavirus, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give them shifa-i kamila and daima. Mm-hmm. And those brothers and sisters who are passed away because of this or any other reason, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give them jannatul firdaus, forgive all their sins and give them the rutbah of shahada. Ameen ya rabbal alameen. We all know that because of the coronavirus, we are all affected physically and financially. But alhamdulillah, Hamdard's projects and work has been going very well and it's been managed from here by us.
Dua mitra ya dawa na?
Dua mitra. Dua mitra pa murabai ki di. Bia no dri mitra kam pujdu ki ra wastanya wai, pra jawa da bani bia na zaida da. Kam pa bura bani ra wastanya wai, bia logo da da gana gache da. Logo ba dugon da wai.
Sahi di. اگر دیو چیشو استینڈنگ والا سائم نہیں جوڑ کری نا
اگر بینر مو جوڑ کری دی اگر پا موٹر کی پروت دی اگر ہم راہ
بوس صحیح دی
اگر شی بیتا اس در اصلا دانا علاقہ چی در سارا بیا پاکنے دے مینے سے
بالے
وہ دا فاخرہ نظر
دیکھ سے دا فاموش پاکا کرنے برتا پدا دو درو روز دا اس وقت
وہ نو خدا دروازہ وی نداری
وہ دا دروازہ نداری
For more details, I would like Hafiz Ahmad Ziya Sahab to give us more details, inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ramadan Mubarak to all my brothers and sisters. Alhamdulillah, Hamdard Group is working in Afghanistan from last 3 years. And not only in the month of Ramadan only, Alhamdulillah, we have a lot of projects and we already share all those videos with our brothers and sisters. In this year, we have a lot of hardship. We face a lot of hardship because of the coronavirus in Afghanistan, especially in distribution work. We start our work 3 months before of Ramadan. We visit door to door, person to person, and we see the ahwal and the situation of the family, and we go inside the houses, we see the houses. Inshallah, we try our best to share all those video also with our brothers and sisters when they can also see. So we start our distribution of Ramadan
2 weeks
before, because of the lockdown. We was worried if there is a lockdown then we will not able to distribute. So 200 families we give them a ration before Ramadan. After when we give them the ration
day.
The next day
lockdown happened.
So we get the permission from the government, so we can hire a truck and load all those grocery in the truck and call all those people which we already visited before Ramadan, and we give them a hope and we give them a slip, and we told them
waiting, yeah.
And we told them we will give you a call before Ramadan. So then we find out that way, and we load all the ration in the trucks and we call them. And at one point, few brothers, like 3 or 4 or 5, when we distribute them and call them to come in at that point, unfortunately, and it's very sad to say that more than a 50 or 60 people, men and women, a lot of kids can come that time and they ask for help, but we was not able to
help everybody,
to help every single person. So I request all my brothers and sisters, especially in this situation, we want your help, because Hamdard is working day and night in Afghanistan, not only for the Russian work. We did a lot of more jobs, like water well, treatment of people, and more reality mention all those in videos. Because of the virus, we are not able to go this year to Afghanistan to this for distribution. But alhamdulillah, we are managing from here. Our group is doing wonderful job over there. May Allah reward them in this life and hereafter. Especially I thanks to Mukhtar Ahmed and Nasir Ahmed and all his friends also. They are so generous. They are so strong.
As Brother Hafiz Ziya mentioned that we wanted to go to Afghanistan this year as well. But unfortunately, we couldn't go. The group we have over there, mashallah, they're working very hard. Mashallah, very good workers. For the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you can see all of their hard work in the videos. Even before Ramadan, bi-idhnillah, we did a lot of work, like water well. Brother Hafiz Amazi, I think he mentioned water wells, about 15 water wells we have installed in different areas. We have also sent patients to Pakistan, some patients to India. If you guys remember the little boy with a heart operation, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you, brother and sister, all the reward in dunya and akhirah because of your help, because of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and your help. All of these things are happening, alhamdulillah. As you know, brothers and sisters, Hamdard is registered as a not-for-profit organization in the United States. This way we can provide you a receipt for your tax-deductible money.
So we request all our brothers and sisters all around the world, please donate generously. This is the time they need us more than before. May Allah reward you in this life and hereafter.
Amen. Also, please, when you watch these videos, please share it with your families and friends. This way we can find some more brothers and sisters who will be helping and get the rewards in this good deed. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.